someone did that in like a serious way, they were like, they pretend to start the
conversation. But some people were like, hey, fuck you.
Yeah.
Because they really got one thing.
No, yeah. Okay.
All right. Probably in the serious this time.
Hey.
Okay, so this is going to be the actual match. Google versus Ness.
Ness attack.
Oh. Apparently it's bad for Ness, so especially when you know when they took at Arsene, yeah. But like, I mean it's very like an easy matchup, right? It's very annoying for Blaze Joker. I mean it's especially annoying for like Arsene because of
Ness struggles in any matchup where there's like range, and even though like you know it's a tiny dagger, it is still range. And like Joker does have the mobility to take advantage of it. That's it. Joker's biggest weakness is like, you know, people can run out assets super quick and like kill it really early. And Ness is no stranger to just like deleting your stocks. Ooh, good read on the air dodge right for covering it with the up smash. Now Big Brother is out to
yeah,
play.
Yeah, Big Brother. Scary times, scary pressure on the shield.
That's right. Today is Chinese New Year weekend, so it's the family reunion. You know, huh?
It's true. Oh, all this is so scary.
Alright, good luck, Big Brother Arsene. You know, say, hey, no one bullies my little brother. Now, the question is, like, you know, Joker's a teenager, right? Ness is a kid, he definitely gets unlocked. But what about Joker? Like, what's the deal with that?
He's not married, so he doesn't get unlocked. So he gets unlocked.
I see.
Oh my god, that's a hard read.
He can date a dog. And like, I think that means that's a two-star
lead. That's a two-star lead. Yeah.
Enough talk about dogs. Joker is getting the money now.
Yeah. But like a very strong start, right? Oh my god.
Good use of the invincibility there, just fully avoiding that before that. Smee's looking for the up air, but the down guns, such a good move.
Oh,
avoided the
honestly, he didn't time that properly, and he didn't catch the low gear.
Threatening with an empty hop. Threatening the back air and an empty hop. I really like that. And just the add mix up on top of mix up, not even going for the grab, going for a dash attack.
Yeah, but it's very tough for special. I don't know if special is very tough for sideways now.
You know? Okay, massive deficit, but we've seen it happen, like literally just now. Like, this is a man who knows his steel. Predicting the add dodge outwards, that definitely would have killed, I think, catching the DI. But, you know, Big Brother's back. Nice 2-frame attempt to kill out, but recovering safely in the back half.
Nice! Yeah.
You always gotta catch up, because Ness can do so many safe aerials and chill. Like, when he does it rising, you gotta know, you know, when can you up smash him, and really punish him. If not, he just gets away from everything for free, and it can be so demoralizing.
Yeah.
Alright.
It's so hard to play against Joker of Elite, right?
Okay,
slash actually giving the PM, asking the person he just beat for advice.
Yeah.
I can only give you two set one SMP, so you give me one set first.
Yeah, no, miss that cooking, please.
Yeah. Alright, starting again. Once again, no hesitation, back to PS2, stage of champions. You know. Just nice, clean, neutral. Just putting the weak hits, the very neutral aerials. Not leading into much, but like just feeling each other out. Like, so.
Oh, no punish.
I was expecting the yo-yo, to be honest.
I was expecting a neck, actually. Oh, this is scary.
Oh, back
yeah,
air.
Big back air.
Back air. Oh, that was like 2 seconds away from working.
Okay.
And now is the Arsene recovery. This is this is tough for Joker.
Can I
use
that? Oh!
Very rare miss from side B.
Yeah.
No jump.
Wow!
Okay, straight up killing, but also no jump.
Yeah.
Ooh, Oh, nice clank. I did not know you could do that.
Yeah, I mean, it's a disjoint, right? So it just works.
Yeah, the tiny, tiny dagger. I technically a sword, but I mean, yeah, technically a sword. It works. I love the down air usage, the down throw usage from Slash right there. It's like such a like annoying tool. Good DI, but you know, Ness is Ness. You're gonna die eventually. Good call out of the stall. So off stage. Straight back.
Yeah, pretty big lead for Hall.
Oh, this would be a big
oh!
combo. Big combo down it. Oh.
Almost get the spicy combo.
Listen, we need the clips, right? You know, YouTube channel isn't making that like that much views. Like, come on, throw the boat.
Good
dash attack.
Yeah, good dash attack. Scary situation.
Actually, a super B classic. The Joker just run away dash attack. If you've ever played Super.
Oh, that kill!
I have not
so
seen
elite.
That. Yeah, it must have been DI in that space. That should be our set. Multi hits really.
Ah,
good.
That
okay.
is unfortunate. Yeah.
Not just our set. Joker's dead too.
Yeah, Joker's dead too.
I think that's the thing about this matchup is multi-hits delete our sets so quickly.
Yeah.
Since the build, like, you know, Ness is no stranger to like long multi-hit combos and the fair, the PK fires, the up air.
Grab trailer. But Slash had the lead though, so.
Well, that actually could have been really
it's
bad if you did
it.
The anger sending is just a good right hand. Brother Arsene is out too. Yeah. Just staying in. Good patience on the Aegir just waiting there. Notice he was looking for the back air.
He's very scared. Yeah.
Maybe taking the mid set coaching from Clive Burns himself. He's not letting Sleepy back air.
That was very scary. Any back air was killed there by
Oh,
nice! Come
the down
air. Yeah,
that was a really, really ballsy option. 2-0 up.
I guess.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. 2-0 up. For Slash.
Are we gonna see the reverse 3-0, the comeback, the Super Mean Redemption up?
He's taking
the Ness, I think he just... Or are we going to see Super get so close and so far yet again?
Yeah.
Losing another APC. Nice call out, just straight into the ground, no hesitation. Good empty hop.
Okay, so far the punish seems okay.
I like the use of PK Flash there to cover the platform, because if you try to do it with an aerial, Slash has been so good at getting the down air, the down gun usage. I feel like that was my best dive sentence, but that's the wrong
direction. Well, always very scary.
Yeah.
Big
brother. What do you even do when like Joker sits at edge and just like starts double air? It's so intimidating.
Yeah.
Up and Aegir. Oh, okay. Still getting in with the back end.
Yeah.
Punishing the grave. You know, Super B is definitely that kind of guy. He wants the reversal. I mean, it's so good with him as well. But if you can punish that, then it's so good.
Yeah,
Slash
is playing really hard now, actually.
He's still like lasting for the entire combo. That was really good.
Oh,
I thought that was going to be the down smash.
Yeah.
Wouldn't have killed, but it got a lot of damage.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's what I was thinking though. Oh, parry. Low parry.
Yeah. Only 3 frames of advantage, though. Okay, that should be that smash. No. Deciding to jump instead.
Yeah, it's just going to mess around with the...
It can be hard to perform in high stakes situations.
Yeah, I mean, it's always playing more behind the lead again, right? But, I mean, it just seems like he's always like close to winning. Oh,
the clip? Oh. Good call out. Mm-hmm. The empty head, the back air pressure. dude. It's so annoying when people know how to do that. Just be stupid, man. Just always commit.
Oh, that was so
impactful.
Yeah, that was shit really bad as me. Oh, now you guys are sad. Very bad.
Dash tag. Oh,
big damage this time.
Why do grab combos still work with us? That's cheating, you know?
I can't believe Snatch actually went for that. But I guess he has a stomach, so it doesn't matter, right? Nice parry.
That's
it.
That's a
clean
3-0 from Slash. Even a
2-0. Sorry, I'm so happy you won.
You liar.
What do you mean you're sorry? I'm so happy you fight me.
I have a feeling he's in the betting pool, so he just knows the odds are always in his favor. He's gaming his system, you know? He's definitely has like a secret odds account of the bets when he's gonna win the ABC.
Yeah, I need 5 minutes. I'm gonna get you.
Yeah.
You want drinks?
Yeah,
no.
Yeah, water. Oh, no. Thanks.
I'm just gonna go walk around.
Yeah.
So we're gonna take a few, like a very short break.
Yeah.
It'll be short this time actually.
We'll be right back.
Not like last time.